It's me here again.
See, that's gonna play the Saints Row 2 on Xbox 360. It's a very nice game here. So let's play it. So back in the day, I'm gonna get the number from the taxi. 555. Yes, I got the taxi number. Let's wait to the taxi. So, why I'm playing this on CRT? Because it's the way we played back the day. That's the game what it was showed meant to be, okay? Let's be here on the airport. Yes, here is pretty okay. Oh, here is better. I like this game very much. It's very similar to the first game. It has this about the error on the graphics. The first game was more linear, but here is pretty okay. The game is still gangster, was like the first game. It's not the mess we got since Row 4, okay? The game here was still very nice. To be very honest, this is the GTA San Andreas from the Xbox 360. I always call this game like this because it truly is. I think this game was very well made for the 360. One of the best games it had. Seriously, I'm even not even joking. Oh, got it wrong. It got after this road here. Oh, I died. Let's try it again. Now I have the text phone saved here, let's get it. Gotta smoke it. oh, the text didn't show up, the next video is not gonna work. That's sad. The card exam is very slow, seriously, most of them. Now I think it's a good altitude. Now it's gonna be right. Perfect. Yes, now I don't have no damage at all. Let's get the taxi. No, the taxi, not the Zimus. I can even recruit someone. Let's go to the here. Let's do the mission. The game is on hardcore, if I'm not wrong. Yes, on hardcore. I always play this game on hardcore normally. My tendency to do this, okay? It's raining outside. I'm not saying too much on this video because there is not too much to be said. It's just the essential truth with the DLCs, okay? I'm just playing it.
give me a vision.
If this revelation is already here, but I'm gonna do the DLCs first. doesn't remember. Yes, I think this one gave you, it was unlimited ammo. Yes. Oh, come on. Got it. It's funny, just a man with one pistol killing everyone. It's pretty random. Seriously. It's somehow ridiculous. Let's see if I can reach them. Let's get out of here. If I can use it. Yes. Easy. Let's try to forgive Gavin. There was a cop car just trying to avoid me to get on Forgive for Gavin. You get a nice amount of cash.
Hey, cool, it's not too bad. I don't have to sit down and have a chat with you. He wants to work something out before things get out of
To get infinite stamina, I did the activity on the just here, you know, here on this district. Very easy. Get infinite stamina. Also get reduced bullet chain damage here. But that's pretty easy. Oh, the game followed me here. Come on. Seriously, I'm gonna need to chase that right. This mission is not so easy, I was a remember. Oh, I'm gonna attack the circle with what's over. This is not so easier, okay? This mission, I was a remember. How did this missile came from here? Did that prototype get from the sky? Got it, I think. Oh, this I played in hardcore, like you see, guys. This match is not so easy. Let's do this mission. I think it's three missions. Yes, no, it doesn't need to. Let's go there. Start this last from the tower because they're the other mission pack. Oh, shoot it wrong. Too far. Oh, there's too many Luthor guys here. Oh, Rafael is to protect the Turk. That's a hat, right? Yes, got it. Got it, one, two. No. Got it. Yes. Nearly. Let's see the other. Where is the helicopter attacking me? Got it. Nice. I avoided a lot of problems here. Way better here now. Very easier now. Thank you. I don't have any ammo to destroy those helicopters. I'm gonna do it. Oh, one helicopter got me. Got it. I'm not gonna die. Let me get more RPG. It's true. No, come on. I just needed a little more RPGs. Back here, there's some more. Let's see how much more. Three rockets. Oh, they hit me first. Come on, I missed these two shots. Let's try it. Oh, I died. Oh. Yes, I got the camera down. No, thankfully I don't broke it. Let's try. Let's keep trying. Now I got now I got more pockets. We're gonna be somehow straight here to get these helicopters. No. Oh yes, one. I got it. Oh, I fell off the hill. Where is her body? Oh, it's here. Now things got very, very weird. Got this one too. This one also. Three. Just one, three more. I need to get inside the hill again. I see here, yes, you got it. Got it, this one. Yes, I got it inside the hill. This one too. There's just one left. Got it. No, that's okay. Why I did this first before the other missions? Because after you finish this mission, I think if I'm not wrong, you get this special ammo. Oh no, it doesn't. Let's go to, yes, this case which wasn't, but okay. But at least we got a lot of money at the very first of the game, I finished these U-turn missions. Let's get more ammo for a pistol. Now let's buy it. Oh, come on. Oh, come on, guys. A car hummed me off on the middle of the streets while you try to get rid of the helicopter. Oh, this was damn boring. Oh, died again. Let's sort out the difficulties. Let's get it. Because I want just to pass it. Julius of Zumbanda Knights, oh come on! This mission is getting very boring to finish it. Seriously. let's say Julius, he got to blow up. Got it. The helicopter. Where is always the helicopter, man? Where is it? So that's it, okay guys? I'm gonna finish the video here.